prepare the area being soldered with the necessary flux. Evenly warm the materials, taking into account their different thermal conductivity and mass. Give more attention to the material which has greater thermal conductivity and mass. Use solders which are suitable for both materials. Melt solder against the heated details, filling the void between them. When work is completed, turn off torch by pressing the off button. Cool torch by placing in water. After hissing has stopped, take out the torch.